Live music is great because it's like alive. You feel alive when you're there. You just...
It was just what I was going to say, but you said it for me. It's probably from 7-Eleven. It probably cost $2 in addition with the regular coffee. That'd be my dream burger. I don't care what it tastes like.
I gotta say halloumi burgers.
A Krispy Kreme glazed donut cut in half and used as the bun. Yeah, you got this?
Yeah. I'll just quickly say I love the fact that, you know, live music, you know, anything can happen. Like, I love that. Yeah, yeah. And, you know, you can't expect anything. Do you have an answer as well?
I love laughing at people when they stuff up. It's so funny. It's so funny.
Hugh looks like he wants to kick this off.
Little known Oasis called 7-Eleven. 7-Eleven. I always feel at home at 7-Eleven.
If you were to hang out with us, where would we hang out?
Roundhouse for sure.
Wrong answer. That's the wrong answer. 7-Eleven. Tom, where do you like to hang out?
7-Eleven too, yeah, I gotta say, yeah.
Favorite 7-Eleven? That's a hard one, actually. Yeah.
I think favorite 7-Eleven in general, it's gotta be Pheasant's Nest. Pheasant's Nest on the eastern side. Pheasant's Nest, eastern side 7-Eleven, that's gotta be the best 7-Eleven. Followed closely, might I say, by Melbourne's high-tech 7-Eleven. That's Latrobe Street. That's a beautiful 7-Eleven.
I have to agree with that. Most high-tech coffee at 7-Eleven, Latrobe Street, and that's got, like, that tells you all the nutritional value you need to know about your coffee.
You can taste the difference.
Very good place to hang out. You can have it. You can have there.
Like, I reckon, I don't know, throw my 2 cents in here. I believe it's Capital Square, but, like, near Capital Theatre. There's a nice 7-Eleven down there with an old-school wooden sign. It's carved out. It's not, like, printed on, and it's painted as well, like, hand-painted. That's probably my favourite. I reckon that's, like, my favourite 7-Eleven in Sydney.